Assalamu alaikum. Today we are going to compare two budget entries. Towards my right I have Sony MDR E9 LP and towards my left I have JBL Tone 110. So let's start the unboxing and check how they compare to each other. So this is the JBL lens free. It has a 4 additional ear depths for your size. So we move it aside. So let's start the unboxing for this Sony lens free. So the box of Sony lens free is very simple yet complicated. Let's talk about the design. So the length of both earbuds is 1.2 meters. So they are almost similar in size. So comparing the jack, the Sony one has a 2 ring while JBL has additional ring. That is because the JBL does support a microphone and Sony does not have any microphone. The Sony has 2 wires. So they are separate 2 wires starting from this tipped end, and JBL has only 1 wire which is flat. So the wires in Sony can get tangled while JBL has a flat cable. In my experience, this doesn't tangle very quickly. Moving on, let's compare the earbud tip of both hands-free. JBL and Sony both are compact. JBL does have this interchangeable rubber tips while Sony does not have any. So JBL gives you additional 2 tips for your ear size, and Sony gives you only this foam covers for your comfort. So if the Sony does not fit your ear, so you cannot change anything, you have to just bear with it. So let's talk about other features. The JBL does support a microphone and it has a button as well for picking and dropping the calls, while Sony does not have any microphone. So you are in very bad luck if you are supposed to call somebody and using this Sony hands-free. So you'll have to use that microphone inbuilt in the mobile. That was our comparison for the design. So let me check these hands-free and I'll give you my opinion which one sounds better. The final verdict. Sony earbud does not have any microphone. They did not fit in my ear. There was no bass in the earbuds and the sound quality was very bad. So it was a very unpleasant experience to listen to the music in this hands-free. Moving towards JBL, these are premium sounding earbuds with price tag of budget earbuds. So they does have a microphone and interchangeable tips. So the music experience in this JBL, the bass levels are very good and it has a very good stereo sound. So in my opinion, if you are in very tight budget, you should go for this JBL Tune 110. So we'll end our video here. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. We'll meet again in next video. Thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz.